What a makeup.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, like you can probably tell from the title, I'm doing the blindfold makeup challenge. But of course, I'm not going to blindfold myself and do it on myself. So we have a very special guest here with us. She's very hot, she's very sexy, but she's also married. So the boys are off the charts. Welcoming Miss Jyoti Sethi Rana. Hey guys. So long story short, we decided to collaborate because she approached me. She's so generous. She is the one with like a huge fan following, so I think half of you already know her. She was the one who first approached me and DM'd me and asked me if we should collab, and I was for a minute just a little hesitant, thinking that this is a scam account who was just messaging me. But then I went through a feed and I was like, this is actually a genuine person who's messaging me. And I was totally in for it, of course. So here we are collaborating. We've already done a video for her channel, which is also up by the time this video is up. So I'm going to leave the link for that in the description section. Also, the link to subscribe to her channel will be in the description section. She makes lifestyle vlogs and her vlogs are amazing. I was binge watching them yesterday. So you guys should totally check her out and totally subscribe to her channel. Now I think you can talk.
Yeah. Hi guys, my name is Jyoti Sethi. For those who do not know me, I make videos on fashion, lifestyle vlogs, hauls and everything. So if in case you already are not subscribed to my channel, which I'm sure you guys are not, so please visit my channel. The link is in her description box, like just below the video. And you can visit my channel and subscribe to me. And what I want to tell your viewers also, what I actually told yesterday in my video also, that the main reason of my contacting you was the quality of the content you put up on your YouTube channel. For me, the number of subscribers was not that important, actually not at all important. Like, I would happily collab with a YouTuber even if, you know, they have what, 1000 subscribers also, I don't mind. There are two reasons for that. Number one, that even I was at 1000 subscribers, yeah, at some point of time, and now also it's not like I'm in millions of subscribers. So I'm also at just about 30 to 35,000 subscribers. And my main second reason to collaborate with anybody for that matter will be the quality of content. So jab maine tumhari makeup videos dekhi, I was so happy and proud at the same time to see somebody doing such amazing content. And then when I met you, I got to know that she's actually, you know, college going full time, Monday to Saturday. She has her college. So for me, that was more important. So yeah, I'm very happy that you finally said yes. And yes, and here we are.
Here we are, yeah. So we'll dive right into the video. This is a blindfold makeup challenge. I'll be the one blindfolded and I'll be experimenting on her. The first time she told me she wanted me to do her makeup, like that was the idea, that I would just do her makeup. But this is the twist, that we are adding a blindfold to it. So she will blindfold me and make sure that I can see nothing. All the makeup we are using is already over here. So let's see how well I know my makeup and how we go into this challenge. If you're interested to know how we do in this challenge, then please keep on watching.
Ek aur knot karo.
Haan.
Bida. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Like, you're not even gonna look at the products, like which product I'm
no.
What if you put mascara and you think it's like what, something else, and then you put it on my...
I hope not. I do my makeup, that's why I'm using my makeup. Except for her base products, I'm using my makeup, so I know the products.
Yeah, I hope you do well.
Aapne hai band dala?
No.
Ye lo.
Yeah.
See?
Like, are you gonna pick your brushes also by yourself?
Yeah, those I know. Okay, so this is the foundation we are using. I think this is MAC. Which shade are you in?
I keep changing, but right now this is NC42.
Achha, okay.
Which one are you?
I'm NC43.5.
Yeah, please, primer. Your face. Please.
No, your face first. Let me get recognized. Yes. Primer. I've taken the L'Oreal to Dippy.
Okay.
Ye primer hai. Don't tell me if I'm correct or no. You cannot tell me like till the end.
Till the end, like after, yeah, you put, I have...
After the full face is done, you'll have to tell me where all I went wrong.
Okay, cool.
So you can keep talking to them, yeah, but not really to me. Shit, this is like being blind for a day, and I have a newfound respect for blind people. I was searching makeup challenges on your YouTube.
Yeah, Yeah, we were actually till today, like till this morning, we were supposed to shoot some other video for her channel, which was
the No Mirror Makeup.
No Mirror Makeup Challenge. And then she messaged me while I was just about to, you know, leave for her place. Yeah, this is the sponge she's using. Thank God. Can I help with this?
No. Wait, let me see.
Okay,
it's yours.
Yeah. Huh. So then she messaged me while I was just about to leave for shooting this video. She was like, can we do some other video which will be this?
I feel like I should open my eyes, but I'm like, I'm like,
can I tell you at least this thing about foundation? Because I don't want ye mera foundation hai, mere se bhi waste ho jaye. Aur dalo abhi tak aaya nahi. Ab aaya thoda aur bas.
Okay.
No. But I have a feeling you'll do a very good job.
Hopefully.
I can't even put a moisturizer on my face without looking into the mirror.
I've done makeup in trains and local train and in rickshaws because I'm always late to everything I go.
No.
So I think I'm very trained to do my face pe without mirror. Like I went for a wedding also in South Africa and in the speeding car I've done my makeup. Because we are always late and I have to do my full face makeup, otherwise I will not go anywhere. Or just tell them, what did we shoot for our channel?
Yeah, so we shot this, you can go have a look at my channel. We shot for this fun What's in Her Bag channel.
It's like a bag made out.
Yeah, so we looked into each other's bags and there's a... Yeah, so we looked...
What happened? Oh god, this is such a weird feeling to feel somebody's face. We didn't even know each other before yesterday and we have made such videos. I mean, I won't let anyone in my bag.
Yeah, so we
looked I have to do a good job. Okay, that's why I'm continuously blending.
Yeah. All the YouTubers say this, like makeup YouTubers. Key to a good base is keep blending.
Yeah,
I could never relate to that before this day. Like, just keep blending, please, today.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Acha lag raha hai. Good. Concealer should have not seen your concealer. Which concealer are you using?
MAC.
This is compact, right?
Yeah, it's compact. And this is the concealer that I use.
This MAC Prolongwear, right?
Yeah. One second, let me just check Prolongwear.
I know, wo packaging glass bottle. Mm-hmm. And see, I know my makeup really.
Can I put the concealer myself? No?
No,
I... Okay, now you're good. Dono uglyo pe hai.
Looking more, I can't know.
Don't move! But you just...
I know, I'm searching for yours, okay. Okay, don't move.
What exactly are you doing?
I'm cutting your cheekbone.
Oh.
Which is your favorite lipstick?
My favorite lipstick is from Sugar Cosmetics, so which is... I love their nudes actually. So mujhe usme aankh band hai kab se. I can't risk.
Kya aankh mein beauty blender?
For the sake of a video, the amount of pressure you're putting on my eyes. No, it's okay. So yeah, so Sugar Cosmetics ka mujhko sare nudes zyada bahut pasand aate hain, but my most favorite is their number 4 nude vibes from the Nothing Else Matters segment.
That didn't come out of your bag, but
yeah,
either close this one.
Yeah, so that was my like all time favorite, but now they recently came up with 10 new shades in the same segment, and out of that my number 15 is
So you were a part of the metal campaign, right?
Yeah.
She was also a part of the sugar campaign. She looked so good.
Yeah.
I think I met you when you were shooting one day before we met. We were talking and you were like, I'm at a shoot.
Oh yes. That was
at the sugar shoot.
Yes. But that campaign was so amazing.
Yeah. The photos have come out so well. Yeah.
I love sugar key lipsticks. I think that's the lipsticks to have sugar key most selling product.
They always ask me, and you know guys, like she's so generous. I can't even begin. She met me yesterday. She's given me her sugar ka PR packet so I can review it for y'all, because like always y'all are asking me and I'm never keen on investing into sugar lipsticks. I don't know, it's never called my name. But so have you always used MAC?
No. Isse pehle main use karti thi Maybelline ka Fit Me.
Oh, okay.
And yes. Then I closed. Bought this one and फिर मुझे लगा कि अभी खरीद लिया, it was very expensive.
Yeah, it was 3,000.
Okay. तो फिर मैंने सोचा ठीक है, I'll start using it. बड़ा बड़ा खराब हो जाए इससे अच्छा है
यूज़ करें. My hands are paining.
I'm sure. Yeah, much better.
Compact is one. So this is the MAC Studio Fix. This is also in NC42.
40.
So I have to take my sponge for powder. Thoda damp hota hai na, acche se sink in ho jata hai. Okay guys, so I think I'm done with the base. Let me know how I'm done in the comments, because I really genuinely cannot see. Abhi bronzer. What do you think, Jyoti? How do you feel?
Very nice.
Pakka na? Yeah. Aisa mujhe jhooti tasalli mando.
No, it's nice.
The one that I've selected. I made sure that I don't select a round highlight. Jyoti, where are you? Okay, so I'm going for bronzing. This is, I think, the Ofra bronzer, because I made sure I don't select any other round big product. So this has to be the bronzer. There is no room for errors. This is not bronze. Yeah. Yep. So this is my bronzer brush. It's the pack something something. My brushes are mostly pack. So which makeup brushes do you use?
I have a mixture of brushes from different brands. Most of them are from Forever 21, can you imagine?
Yeah, they do have brushes.
Yeah, I bought them long back and they look fancy. No, you're talking about other fancy brushes. Jo abhi thoda aisa holographic type hai. Haan. No, not those. I have those wooden look wale brushes.
Okay. Mere paas bhi ek set tha, unme se abhi usko se ek hi brush.
And mujhe pata nahi usko 2-3 saal ho gaye honge use karte hue, aaj tak unme se fallout bhi nahi hota.
Yeah, they don't have hair fallout. Good quality. I also starting me to use Amazon ke brushes. 400 rupees or kuch full set. Which is the one makeup product you cannot live without. Like if you were stranded on an island, you needed that makeup product. Like rose makeup to some of what you need.
Lip gloss.
Lip gloss?
My name, the what you call it?
Balm.
Lip balm.
Okay, balm. Lip balm. That's not really makeup, that comes in the skincare, like makeup, lipstick, eyeshadow.
Yeah, the next could be the lipstick. Okay. Yeah, like if nothing, then just put on a dark red lipstick. Whenever I'm without makeup, like there's no makeup on my face and I have to put something. Like if I put a lipstick, so it has to be red. I can't put a dull lipstick without makeup. I don't know, I look like a chudayal if I do that. Always.
Maybe it washes you out that nude.
So I
use a darker nude, like a dark brown or a dark red. Mm-hmm. That's also my like no, just highlight mascara, and red is like my dinner movie look. You know this blind YouTuber, Modi Work?
Yeah.
Do you follow her?
Yeah. I subscribe to this.
Yeah. She's amazing. I don't know how she does her makeup. Even like
and it doesn't even look like that
though. Yeah, she's blind, you know, she never, and then she gives a newfound meaning to being blind. Wow. Like I think this challenge was started only to like make you feel what a blind person feels. Yeah. Yeah, I think that the whole motive behind that was.
What are you looking for?
My brush is super brush. So this challenge was started only for that reason. I see her usko Too Faced ke palette mein uske sab shades pata hoge ki idhar ye corner mein ye hai aur ye itne bade palette mein, and I'm just like, I have so much respect for her. I watch so many of her videos. She's fun also. I think whenever like you feel depressed or sad about life.
And I sit and watch. You have nothing.
Like, right. You're ungrateful. You should watch her videos because she doesn't have sight and she's so positive about it.
Fan brush
नहीं है paper जैसा है black color का उसपे लिखा है elf highlighter brush क्या पता बस
elf का there is one called detail crease brush
हाँ तो है इसके लिए तो उंगली यही काम करेगी आज so I'm using the Nykaa glow getters by the way I love these highlights and hopefully can never go wrong with them
You buy a lot of Nykaa products, right?
Yeah, I don't know why because they launch Naya Naya and then a lot of people are like review this and they come under the affordable category so I can afford it so I go ahead and Nykaa, Pack, people ask for these reviews the most and Sugarcane lipsticks. Try to do what you know people enjoy because otherwise what's the point? Like when I did my Ofra review, it barely got any views because it's so expensive, nobody's really interested
in it. Right, let me just give them a closer look how it looks right now.
Oh god.
This is how it looks, guys.
I think it's time for eyeshadow, and I'm using the NYX Warm Neutrals palette because this is the least error making palette because every color looks similar to each other. So I'm just hoping I don't use a shimmer in a crease and do all of those mistakes. But yeah, so this is what I'm using. Eyeliner kajal ki galti to main kar hi nahi rahi.
Please.
Anyways, you're like freaked out about your eyes, so I'm not going to do that.
So I have this weird thing about me. So today when she suggested that we should do a blindfolded makeup challenge, so I thought मैं अपने आप ये समझ ली and also she didn't explain exactly. So I thought कि मुझे भी blindfold होके अपना मेकअप करना पड़ेगा समथिंग और मे बी तुम्हारा मेकअप करना पड़ेगा मुझे ब्लाइंड फोल्ड होकर और तुम्हें मेरा करना पड़ेगा एंड आई हैव दिस वियर्ड थिंग अबाउट माय मी दैट मैं रात को सोते हुए भी सोने से पहले भी आई कैन नॉट क्लोज माय आईज टिल द टाइम आई डोंट डू नॉट फील लाइक स्लीपी सो अगर मेरे को कोई बोलेगा कि आंखें बंद करके लेट जाओ थोड़ी देर ऐसे मैं नहीं कर सकती मुझे बहुत ऐसे अजीब से होता है So that's when I told you that I have this problem. And she said, no, don't worry. You don't have to do anything. I'll do your makeup, so I'll be blindfolded. And I was like, then it's okay.
Okay, so I'm taking this pack brush. I don't know which shade I've picked up. It's this one, and I hope it's not a shimmer.
Yeah.
ये पकड़ो
मेरे दिमाग में एक आइडिया आया है हमें थोड़ा सा ज़ूम कर लेना चाहिए
हाँ ठीक
राइट
या
आप बैठो मत
Have you ever done a mukbang video?
No, like eating?
Yeah, yeah.
No. What is it exactly?
So basically, a mukbang video was started so that like people who are eating alone at home can watch other people eat on video and not feel lonely, sort of.
What are you saying?
Yeah. So like you're talking to the camera and eating, and the other person is eating at home and watching you, so they feel like वो तुम्हारे साथ खा रहे हैं. So that's the whole point of starting a video series. And lots of YouTubers do this. I keep telling my friend कि आज हम cheap Chinese मंगा के खाते हैं. Because my friend is like free खाने के लिए तो मैं कुछ भी करूँगी सारा. Where are the eyeshadow brushes?
You should know. Why should I tell you?
अच्छा okay now I'm just putting. There's no outer corner and it's all happening. Okay Please. Guys, it's just like crease and lid. Let me feel Let for me. A shimmer. Feel heightening. Oh, I think this is a shimmer. It's dug in so much in my eyeshadow. It has to be a shimmer.
The kind of faces I'm making na when I'm going close to the frame.
Don't be mean. I think eyeliner bhi kar lena chahiye. Kuch to bolo.
Kya?
Eyeliner bhi kar lena
chahiye. Kyunki saasi ke bahut wala.
Oh, do you guys know that she's also an actress?
So which I was.
Yeah, you were. So which all movies have you done? Because honestly, I've not seen you anywhere. Because I haven't watched TV, I haven't watched Netflix.
Punjabi, most of the work.
Achha, in Punjab. So she's from Punjab. She's yeah. not from Bombay. They keep asking me where I'm from. Like, do I not look like I'm from Bombay? What did you think?
I thought you were from Bombay. Huh.
We don't have eyeliner, right? So should we get that?
Do you really want to put eyeliner?
Okay, take that.
No, if you want to then
let's put mascara. I have mascara, na.
No, if you want to put eyeliner, please go ahead.
mistake ho jayega, it's okay.
Nahi, mistake to hoga hi.
Aapko hi dena padega.
Abhi tak mistake nahi hua.
wait. No, you'll have to give me highlights.
हाँ, where is it?
Cupboard में second drawer.
अपनी अपनी कब्र मैंने खुद खोद ली है. What are we doing exactly?
Brows.
Okay.
I am on the brows now.
I can feel five fingers on my face, so I don't know which one is working basically.
बाल ही है तो चेहरे पे तो बाल इतने ब्राउज पे ही है. आईलाइनर ये है ना. ओके मोमेंट ऑफ ट्रूथ. कम बैक. डोंट क्राई.
Put it on the lids, not the lower lashes.
Okay.
Oh god. Oh god. People will never visit my channel.
No, of course they have seen your pretty off makeup.
Please.
I want her video. She looks really, really nice. Okay, so go and check that out. Okay, bas. Is this enough? मुझसे नहीं हो रहा.
It's not bad, yeah. Very nice.
लेकिन
अगर तुमने मेरी आँख के अंदर घुसा दिया, आँख खुली हुई में
तो I'll just place it, you blink. This is how I apply for people. Just play. Bring your eyes closed and just like blink. Yes. That's it, guys.
Lipstick.
Yeah, time for lipstick. Come on. Which have I chosen? I've chosen MAC Taupe and ColourPop Light today. Oh, I got both in my hands. So first, liquid lipstick. I think I'll be better with a liquid lipstick.
Yeah,
I can just. Oh God! Where's your face? Iska bonding khatam ho raha hai. लिप्स खोलो ना. आ करो आ मुंह के अंदर में चला गया. दिस इज मैक टू. आ करो मैम मुंह का. दूर दूर जा रहे हो. आई नो इट्स स्कैरी बट Okay, can I open?
No, wait, let me see, let me show them what you just did with my face.
I think you need to zoom out and like put us back in the old frame. I can't wait to see. I think I did a fat job.
Yeah.
Let's see this.
Okay.
Did you zoom out?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll
open. Alright. 1, 2.
Eat me.
Yahan aage se utaal do.
Haan.
1, 2, and 3.
Oh shit! But like your base looks really.
Oh please!
Yeah, this
is not even close to.
This is okay. Like reverse. This is eyelash. ये तो wing wing हो गया. My eyes तो लग रहे रोशनी वापस आ गई मेरी आँखों को. Dude, your lipstick is bomb. Okay. What were you complaining? At least lips में तो लगा. बाहर भी लगा.
You can't correct this spot. Huh? And do they see this? Like the concealer isn't even enough.
But your foundation, bronzer, blush, highlight, all of that is in place.
Wow, everything is in place. Very nice. Just let's just compare your makeup and my makeup. Just come close and then see how perfect is my makeup.
So see, your eyeliner could have been open.
Yeah.
That was the goal, okay?
Yeah.
And
That's it.
Lipstick उंगली की वजह से इधर हो गया.
Yeah.
Brows are
yeah.
good. Bro, brows are good.
Wow.
But then she has good eyebrows, so I won't.
Look at me. But you look this is not me, guys. Please.
Yeah. Dude, she looks good with this also. Shut up. You look so nice.
Please do visit my channel.
Close your eyes.
Please.
Close your eyes.
Don't block my channel.
I want to see eyeshadow blend. Dude, if this is not good eyeshadow blending, I don't know what is, okay? Blindfolded, I did that.
No, but I think you did a good job.
I can't see you any for some time.
That's why you think this makeup is good, because you can't see it. You can't see it, Sara. That's why this makeup is good for you. Thank God I wasn't paying for this makeup.
This looks like
this video could have been I went to the worst.
Yeah, have you seen those challenges? Yeah, I went to the worst makeup artist. I've seen those challenges. That's so cool. I think we should go to some worst makeup artist.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The worst. Like, worse than you. No, of course. You blindfolded me. Is upset and
me. Isn't that a tribal eye inspired? Like niche, upar ek, like. If you go towards the tribe, they will take you with like with your hairband or your vibe.
No. All in all, very.
Like good take like a montage of you, like you know, like do this and I'll get. Oh god!
You're not using that footage, right? What I just did?
No, that's shattering my video. Okay, guys, so if you think I did a good job, let me know in the comments. If you think I did a bad job, also let me know in the comments.
But
you can be totally honest the way we are honest on our channel. Hit the like button if you did like our video and let us know which other collabs you want us to do if you want us to collab again. And what else do we say at the end?
Visit my channel.
Yeah, definitely.
I look much prettier than this on my channel.
She does her makeup really well. She does everything really well. And her dressing sense is also bomb. So follow her on Instagram and on subscribe to her channel. I will leave all the links you need to do all of that for in the description section. So make sure you visit the description section. Don't be like me. I never visit the description section. Okay, guys. So we will see you all the next time we are back together. Bye, guys. Love you all.